Meteorologists rely on direct and indirect methods of observing the atmosphere to create reliable forecasts and to distribute valuable weather information. One way that meteorologists receive information indirectly is by using satellites. Invented in the 1950s, satellites are machines that orbit around the Earth and use remote sensing to obtain data about our planet and space. Satellite meteorology is the study of the Earth's atmosphere and oceans using remote sensing devices located on a satellite that's orbiting the planet. Remote sensing devices gather information by sensing energy waves or electromagnetic radiation coming from the Earth's surface. Radiometers measure the electromagnetic radiation. There are two types: imagers and sounders. Imagers transmit measurements of visible light from the sun reflected back to space by the surface or by clouds, and also the amount of radiation emitted from these entities. The data collected by imagers result in the visible and infrared images produced by computers, which are typically loops showing the movement of a storm. Sounders take a vertical profile of the atmosphere, measuring temperature, pressure, water vapor, and other data. This information usually is displayed on a SKU-T. Before satellites, this type of information was mostly obtained through weather balloon launches. There are two main types of weather satellites: polar orbiting and geostationary. Polar orbiting satellites move in a latitudinal motion around the Earth, crossing the North and South poles, moving around the planet approximately 14.1 times a day. Geostationary satellites stay in a fixed position over the Earth's surface, revolving in the same direction the planet rotates from west to east. Here are some advantages and disadvantages of each type of satellite. As a satellite meteorologist, you can work in a variety of industries in the private or public sector involving forecasting, air quality management, energy conservation, aviation safety, space exploration, education, or oceanography. Having meteorologists that work at analyzing and interpreting satellite images and data helps to better understand our planet's weather. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.